I have a saying, the FBI used to spy on the Russians. This time they spied on us. What this story is about, it's about a brazen plot to, again, exonerate Hillary Clinton from a clear violation of the law with regard to the way she handled classified information with her private server. Absolutely a crime, absolutely a felony. It's about finding out why, as the Inspector General is doing at the Department of Justice, why Comey and the senior DOJ officials conducted a fake criminal investigation of Hillary Clinton, followed none of the regular rules, gave her every break in the book, immunized all kinds of people, allowed the destruction of evidence, no grand jury, no subpoenas, no search warrant. That's not an investigation. That's a Potemkin village. It's a farce, and everybody knew it was a farce. The problem was she didn't win. And because she didn't win, the farce became a very serious opera. It wasn't a comic opera anymore. It was a tragic opera, and she was going to be the focus.